while also trying to distribute and set his teammates up. Nice pass for Tucker. Top side, an open three for Duncan. Kaboom! And the game could not have started off any better for that man than it just did. Should be a great night of NBA basketball. Great weekend. The Heat in Milwaukee tomorrow. Here's Lowry against Duarte. Outside, it's Duncan. Kaboom! So it's Vincent and Lowry working in tandem in the backcourt. That combo has been effective this year. Duncan got it, and a foul. Duncan Robinson in fuego. Vincent gets a solid screen from Tucker. Duncan gets by Lamb on the keeper. He scores. Oh, that's Duncan Robinson showing you how his game has grown.
Allows the guards and perimeter players to be more aggressive out front, going for steals, reaching in.
Duncan missed it. Got it back from Dedmon. Dwayne Dedmon kept it alive. Robinson now with 18 points. 4 minutes left in the third. The Heat ahead by six. Duncan on the dribble. Gets into the paint. Hits the reverse. It was the fourth year of the franchise lockery's first season. They were a resilient group. And so is this Heat team as Duncan Robinson triples again.